reelected because of this. This probably is to take it out of the office, which is a good thing. And he's very socialism. He's trying to control the country, make everybody do what they want us to do, and not give us our freedom or rights.